Now, right in the midst of all of these palette knives and brushes, we have a Water Girl spray bottle. Why? Because it's a fine mist sprayer. Now, what I love about this one, holds a lot of water, but when I'm painting either on canvas or furniture, I'm usually painting with my right hand, and in my left hand, I have this bottle. I prefer a more fluid look to all of my designs. I also prefer lots of blending, and anytime you add just a small mist spray, it adds a little bit workability, if that's a word, to your project. This is the Water Girl, and it's available for the Turquoise Iris collection.